How's it going, guys? Poppy Man here to help bring you episode 1 of Destiny's 2 PvP episodes. I'm gonna be playing PvP. Right now, I'm like undefeated in PvP. I wish I can check to see how I can show y'all to it. But let's get into this. What's this? Let's play some PV. Let's launch this up. Find some good players. If y'all have, if y'all haven't watched my video I uploaded today, go watch it, leave a comment, like it. Remember, don't check out the video. So, that's all I got to do. Some little PvP action.
So the Fallen have cracked open the Exodus Black. Failsafe's on the edge, as well as Cranky. Meanwhile, I'm over here thinking about how much Golden Age tech might be in there. It's go time.
I appreciate your concern, Cade Unit. Thank you, Captain. I've marked a trail of arc pulses to denote their movement.
Guardian, Operation Piccolo is yours.
Oh, this ain't a PvP. I thought it was gonna be a PvP.
I'm detecting another set of arc pulses. Coordinates marked. Hold on, guys. Game out. Okay,
Guess what, cuz?
What's up, bro?
Guess what?
What?
So level 20. Finish everything. Do you want to do strike? Yeah. Do you want to go? Do you want to do strike thing so we can get some legendary gear?
Yeah. I'm making like a PvP video right now.
Narrow down a location. Let's go.
I see this mission. I can do it.
Okay.
You just got level 20?
I've been level 20. Like, for all day today. Well, not all day. For a while.
Yeah, I saw a picture. You said you were working on a warlock.
Yeah, I was working on a warlock last night. Then I fell asleep. And now I'm with the, like, a window person. And he's level 20.
Captain, may I speak with you privately?
I don't mind me and Zavala. We'll just...
I cut the Vanguard link. Too many voices for me to focus. The Fallen are wrecking the ship, scavenging my circuits for parts.
I can see nothing. Hitman been online today?
For a little bit.
Stay close. I'll have those barriers down soon.
Oh, damn.
Looks like an old arc energy conveyor. Ow, ow, this really stings. Thanks. I can't imagine the pain you go through.
I'm familiar. Part of my sensor system. Keep arc weapons away from it.
Yeah, that could hurt.
Let's see what I got right in this car.
Yeah, I think my warlock is like a level 4. I haven't really been working on it.
Yeah.
Cause I like the hunter better. Oh, still alive, bro. Still alive, bro. You got two times, man.
Ooh, that's nice.
Yeah, Noise.
Barrier down. Failsafe, those shanks were using your circuit as arc weapons.
The Fallen are worse than the Cade Six.
Oh, he's okay.
How exactly?
Look, his ghost loves him.
Oh, man. That run.
Captain, have you located those Fallen? Not pressing. But I can feel them, ripping things out, fusing circuits.
We've handled quite a few of them, actually. I guess they're not the ones we want. We'll keep looking. We're investigating new arc pulses now.
Shorty, itty, outy. You to the Traveler's Tower?
Yeah. Where?
I put that on there this
morning. Are we sure? What? Are you for real?
Everything okay?
We're fine. Failsafe was just being fidgety.
Cade unit, ghost, kindly delete yourselves.
She's telling them to delete herself.
The rest of the ship is just up ahead. I always forget how big it is.
As big as our dreams, we were going to take humankind to the stars.
How about we board the ship, or what's left of it, and take everything that's not nailed down?
Captain,
Oh, damn.
Look at us, the first Earthlings to come here since the Golden Age.
Grab a souvenir for me. Those old colony ships were on the cutting edge. Maybe a mug?
How about we get these fallen off my ship?
Power's down. Tough to see.
Oh yeah, that. Do that first. They took everything, didn't they? There's nothing left.
Hey, unit, got your modulator.
No, you do that.
Guys, please. They're trying to kill us. I don't think we're alone.
Where would I have to be that now? Huh?
Say what, bro?
Where will you be going?
I'm on the last part now.
Oh. Question.
What's up?
Who are you pledging to?
Huh?
Who are you gonna pledge to?
What you mean?
Oh, unless you haven't seen it yet. So, it is dangerous. And if you go to the tower, like that, the plaza, basically. Wait, what's it called again? The courtyard. Go to the courtyard. Do you know how it's talking about like the faction?
Yeah.
If you pledge to what it's called, the new monarchy, the two other ones. And if you pledge to it, you can get like whatever. I don't know what you get, but which one should we pledge to?
Let's play it to the sky, the blue dude. I don't even remember.
The blue dude.
Oh. Yo, you gotta do this. How did I die? I will be right back, gamer.
Okay.
All right, sorry guys, I haven't talked to you. But anyway, I'm back. If you you like this video, you like the gameplay so far. I don't know why I can't run. The dude wasn't running. Be sure to smash that like button. Subscribe to the channel. Turn on post notifications if you haven't already. Cause this video is about to be lit. Cause gamer just.
Shouldn't we tell him we're fine?
Nah, it's better this way.
Oh, no, if you want to join my clan,
no one.
My clan
stand
is
by for rescue. I'll
right there. We be lit too. See gamers on Hitman in the random. These are the two I'll be playing with mostly. Well, guys, that's it for today's video. If you haven't already, please smash that like button, subscribe to the channel, turn on post notifications. If you haven't already, make sure you go so support to the last video I uploaded, and see you guys in the next video. Peace out.